I'm James Dyson, I'm an inventor and engineer, and I manufacture the things that I develop and design, the most famous of which is the Dyson vacuum cleaner. In the case of the vacuum cleaner, that was sheer personal frustration, having used a vacuum cleaner for 20 years. So I developed cyclonic separation, where you spin the dust out by centrifugal force. And, of course, it took much longer than I thought it would. It took me 4 years and 5,500 prototypes to get my cyclonic system right. I think when I was trying to license it to the other manufacturers, the fact that they turned it down without good reason actually encouraged me rather than put me off. So in the end, I decided to make it myself. From the moment I first started making it, it started selling. I enjoyed every minute of it, so I don't think I regret anything. But I wished I'd been able to do things more quickly.